Here's how you can quickly and easily add emojis to your video's title, description, or comments for free. Hello, Tube Buddies. Currently, if you want to use emojis on YouTube's desktop version, you have to go off website. With TubeBuddy's free Emoji Picker, you can add emojis right within YouTube's website. Emojis can help draw attention to your YouTube video's title or description or your YouTube comments. The Emoji Picker is easy to use, and you can start by heading to the YouTube video edit page. You'll notice this smiling face. When you click on the smiling face, it opens up the TubeBuddy Emoji Picker. Here you can select one of the many emojis to add to your video's title. We recommend adding emojis so you have something that helps your title stand out in the search results. Emojis could be considered a compelling element, which YouTube recommends to have in your title. Just remember that when you're crafting a title for a YouTube video, to keep the searchable part of the title in the first part, followed by the compelling elements. We've included emojis in this video's title and thumbnail to make this video more enticing to click on. You can also make your descriptions more enticing too. Friend of TubeBuddy, Nick Nimmin, uses emojis to make unique sections of his description stand out. We use this method too, and each link has its own unique emoji to help draw attention to that link. This helps a viewer not only identify a link with text, but with the visual too. Emojis are a great way to help you stand out or express yourself. What's your favorite emoji that you use to express yourself? My favorite emoji is the sunglasses emoji, but let us know your favorite emoji in the comments down below. Speaking of comments, here's how you can add emojis to your YouTube comments. Using emojis in the comments is easy. Once you're on a video that you'd like to leave a comment, click on the smiling face, same as before, to open up the emoji picker. Use the emojis to help express yourself. Emojis can also help you stand out since most people don't use emojis in the YouTube comments section. Speaking of quick and easy, in our Pick a Winner free tool video, we said we were going to give 5 users a TubeBuddy upgraded license. Here are the winners now. These are the people that let us know who their ideal audience was and also use the hashtag TubeBuddy2020. Congratulations for winning. Your upgrade has already been applied to your account. Again, let us know in those comments down below, what emoji do you think best represents you? Subscribe and ring that bell so you can see more TubeBuddy free tools that you can use yourself. I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy. Now go out and express yourself with some emojis.